buddy. Hey, girl. Did she just get off the cot I was sleeping on? What did we do?
No problem.
What happened? I was drunk.
Very highly of you. Well, not in so many words, maybe. But he made it clear that you do all right under pressure.
You look strange. Pretty strange. I get where they were going, but, you know. All right. Well, that's good. I guess I don't have to die horribly if I die horribly anymore. But I think I blew up the only cars. Nope, my car's still happy over there. Sweet. Good day. Still embarrassingly low on ammunition, so we will keep running with this vehicle. I mean, it's the only vehicle, so we're stuck with it, but yeah. So it looks like if I blow through that checkpoint, I'll be able to catch up to that as it goes through that crossroads there. So maybe we should take this off-road. Fuck it. I just don't want dudes to be following me and alert the other dudes to my dude presence when I dude blow up their bro dude stuff, bro. Dude. Although I think that's working pretty well right now, so here we go. Also, we get to run into another wildebeest. Psh, dead. He's dead, Jim. Oh, shit. Whoa! Was that a flip? Did your car flip? Yeah, it did. How you ended up on top of your car. Oh, they caused me some damage. Oh, there's the thing. Sweet. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, I just know it. I just, can't get hit by a car when you're in your car. There's two, what? This is fucking nuts. That car's on fire. We need to get the fuck out of here. That was pretty fucking gnarly. Let's go home. I'm tired of war. Fuck the world. Rambo. Hey, look, it's another wildebeest. I think this one's gonna get out of the way, though. Nope, it's just gonna stand there and get hit by the giant, super loud, super dead car. Oh, nobody carries the silenced MP5, so, if I'm not careful, I will run out of ammo for it. And as you can see, it doesn't do too much damage, so I will run out of ammo for it fairly quickly. However, you can level it at a dude's chest, and in about 3 or 4 rounds, you can kill him or get a headshot. Right, here we go. Just straight through. Oh! That looked brutal. And painful. Nope. Okay, now there's two dudes, and they're pushing at me, and that guy's dead, and that car's over there, and now those guys are dead! Dead! Just die already! Oh, you're still alive? What the hell? How are you not... What the hell? Jesus. Well, I haven't scouted this one yet, so... I guess... Yep, and now we have. Nope, we haven't. Wow. Maybe they'll have real ammunition. Oh! That was a car explosion. Shit is going crazy in unnamed African country, you guys. Hey! Yes! Yeah! Full clip. Love it. Oh, wow. He's got a submachine gun. Little... Jesus! These guys take rounds like it's cool. And we still haven't found the... Shit, what the fuck? Oh, here we go. And yay, it is real ammo. Beautiful.
unreal.
Alright. Yay, back into the jungle.
The light effects look really good in this game. I'm surprised it's going to all get processed.
Just surprised by everything. Xbox One and PlayStation 4, they just look amazing. Everything is amazing. All the time. So much amaze. Happy panda day. Love. Love, love, panda dancing. Gunstar Heroes had the best villain names ever. Best shit ever. Oh. It was really good. It was really good at the time, and it was even fun to play now sometimes. Jump into it with, like, your best bro friend and bro it out super bro hard. Hey, look, see that guy? Oh, I think he just got saved by... Yep, he got saved. Nope, he's dead as fuck. He has been fucking brutally murdered. That's a smart thing to do with your shotgun. Alright! I think I've, yep, I've scouted this one, so I'm just roll out. As I drive my enemies before me and hear the lamentation of their women. Conan is so good. I didn't see those movies when they came out, like when I was young, but watched the majority of them recently, and that shit's great. So good. Oh, it's so good I can't take it. Oh, I totally can't. I'm gonna watch the crap out of that shit.
There's seagulls out in the world, you guys.
It is a gorgeous day, and I should go outside. It's not gonna happen, but I should go outside. You guys like going outside? Watching Let's Plays on your phones outside?
You guys like Let's Plays?
Okay, so now, obviously we did missions for the guys over there on the far side of town the first time, right? But now there's missions over here with these guys. So now I can decide if I want to play both sides, because my money's coming from either way. And yeah, so that's what's going on. Do I want to do that? I don't know. Man, I really wish there was a underground mission to do right now. Obviously, the underground is there, but... Oh, I want more pills. I need more pills. Let's see if going in there even, like, does anything. Like, maybe it just doesn't show that there's a mission there. That would be nice, because I want pills. It sucks when you run out of pills. Nope, old dude bro isn't even here. Ah, what a pain in the ass, huh? Shit. Well, I guess we've already seen the one warlord dude, so let's go look at the other warlord dude. Who somehow is, like, 17 years old. He's a 17-year-old warlord broski.
That's far enough. Right.
What?
Hand over the hardware.
Okay. Get your creepy face. Get your creepy hair. Hair looks like a poop schmear. It's like a pap schmear, but different. Alright, let's see what these guys have to say. Yay, that's it. Okay.
This is the Hitler. Greatest faction in the land. You like it to be here with us, better than with those old ladies in the United
States. Your buildings are dilapidated and you're all very, very...
You want a job?
Poor.
It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo, tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little penis will be in a great big SUV.
I'm with the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send the message.
I've got a good
just destroy our country. Look at this kid.
Money!
Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Okay, here we go. I don't think I would ever want to see an actual country getting to this point where you're just secretly tearing it apart. This is pretty realistic, I would assume. Oh, and we got the buddy mission again.
Hello, this is Gunn.
Hey, bro.
Meet me north of the slaughterhouse as soon as you can.
Okay. Hey, look, it's my bro car, bro. Hi, bro car. So you know what just occurred to me? Boop. Invincible sign. Invincible. It just occurred to me that I purchased the small auto weapons package or ammo thing, whatever. That's not for assault rifles. I don't think I can unlock that yet. That's for like the automatic hand pistol things, like the Mac 10 or the Uzi. Which, by the way, the Uzi's great. The Uzi's a good alternative for an assault rifle if you want something other than an assault rifle, like a sniper rifle or something like that. Which I think we might roll with here. And I don't exactly have the money for everything I want, but let's see what we can do. Oh, shit. Okay, so I've played through this game enough times to know that once I get to this point, I cannot start unlocking weapons again and unlock those weapons until the second half of the game. So we have gone through all the weapons missions. Sweet. Yay. I mean, I guess it's all right. The dart rifle if I wanted it. Where's the Dragunov? There's the Dragunov, and I can't afford it. That's okay. We'll go with this one here. And we'll buy that. And bam. I can play a little bit more clandestinely. I mean, granted, I already have a silence, you know. That thing is great, but let's make this a little harder, shall we? Nothing wrong with hard. We can do it. We're the best around. Good song. Not really. Good movie memories associated with the song. That's about all I have to say about that. Same accuracy as the regular Makarov. Normally when they give you a silenced weapon in a video game, they... Whoop, nope. Yeah, we gotta do this. I keep forgetting there's missions I can do with my buddies through this bar. I think we'll try a couple soon here. After this abortion to good order and discipline. Hey, you guys like a strong, you know, country? Let's make the country strong by killing the chief of police violently. That's how you do it. I know because this game taught me. Video games are teachers. So, yeah. America. Or Africa. Yeah! I think we should decide what African country this is. Post your Post your ideas in the comments of which African country you want this to be. I say it's Outer Heaven. Ha 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 ha. Somebody's gonna get it. Well, here we go, driving to do more shit. It's very sunny out. It's hot. I'm assuming it's about 88 degrees. It's right here in the jungle, it's about 70 to 80% humidity. Sucks. Handbrake. Actually, no handbrake. We don't need it. I don't know why they give you a handbrake if you don't really need it with most of these vehicles. Oh wow, look at those guys. They're very fucking dead. Let's try out the sniper rifle here, shall we? Stop moving. It works. Okay, I gotta drive a little further here. Is this not a checkpoint? Is this just some random dudes? Very well. Well, I guess it makes sense they're holding down a bridge. I'm missing the front of my truck, car, truck. Truck, boat, truck. Good idea. Turn here. Yep. I think a vehicle this large is meant to go down a path this small. So, screw it, America. All right. Boop. Jump around. Do 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 do. Jump around. Okay. We've had our 90s moment. We can go on from here.
Over here.
I can help you with this API. Why are you sitting there looking lustfully at me from that bed?
The Shosana village first. The chief's brother lives there. He's hiding an accounting ledger somewhere in his house. Find it and take it.
Take the ledger. That's a rocket launcher.
When you do this, the constable will become very frightened. He will cancel his Sunday drive and return to his police station.
He will cancel his Sunday drive.
He is right to be frightened. That ledger lists all the bribes he has taken over the years.
Nice. Well, everybody's crooked, so everybody just needs to die.
When he learns about these bribes, he'll hand over the entire armory to the UFLL, simply out of spite.
Nice.
Personally, I intend to eliminate those weapons, every last one of them. I'll ambush the convoy on the road. You're welcome to join me.
Cool. So I do this thing, I take a book, fuck with some people, and then profit. All right. Quick save. Saving content. Please don't turn off your console. What's up? Were you sitting there the whole time I was sleeping, bro? Were you staring at me the way you're staring at me now? Oh, you're not staring at me anymore. Now you're kind of staring at me. He's, shaking. Are you alright? You're kind of jumpy there, buddy. I want to get that checked out. In the meantime, I'm going to go kill some people. Or not. I'll do something. I'm gonna do a thing. I don't know what the thing is. Whatever he said to do. Go steal a ledger. I'm sure the ledger is surrounded by dudes who, you know, are gonna cause me trouble. Yes, I see the thing blinking for the thing. I know it's there. We need to go up. Okay. I should have taken the boat. In fact, I'm gonna go take the boat. Hey, you guys want to go on a boat ride? Whee! We can go on a boat ride. We can go fishing with our dads. We can talk about what happens when you get close to retirement age. You guys want to retire? Did the retard escape? Alright. Okay, so we need to go that way. Whoop. I like that every vehicle has an extremely sophisticated GPS, real-time GPS built into it in this country. Clearly know what they spend their blood diamonds on. Oh, there's a no-shit water checkpoint coming up here. It's kind of weird, right? That there would be a water checkpoint. Come on. Oh shit. It only go up. Up. Oh, we're getting out. We're getting out. Oh, there you are. You bitch. That's what you get for reloading while I'm standing there right next to you. Hey, buddy. Nope. Nope. That's not happening. Not happening. I really should have, thought this weapon loadout through maybe a little better. Oh shit, okay. Are we gonna have a mounted weapons fight? I guess we're not having it anymore, are we? Is there anybody else around? Nope. Okay. From experience, I know I should probably fucking swim to this next thing here. So. Yay, we get to swim. Give me a bicycle next and we'll do a triathlon.
Yay.
If you guys like the realistic swimming action. Okay. Once again, like I said, I know I talked about this. I think I talked about this mission in, like, the first episode. So I know my way around here pretty well, and I know that there's a sunken house up there at the very top that happens to have a, or actually, it's right there, happens to have a diamond in it, so we're going to go get that.
Whee!
Also, that's where we're going. Look at the patrols. It's scary. I'm actually slightly happy I brought my sniper rifle here, because that'll help out with this in the long run. Oh, and that's a window, not a door. But you can't tell because water. That is also a window, not a door. That was a door, however. And I know you're in here. Oh, there you are. Yay! Alright, on to the next step. Which, for me, is going to be sitting on this rock and sniping the shit out of some people. So, stay tuned for sniper war battles. Actually, I wonder if I can scout from here. There's one guy. Wish you could mark people in this game. That's the only thing this game needed. Well, not the... That's, selling it a little short there. That's one of the main things this game needed, is the ability to mark people so it would appear on your screen, because I can very clearly see everybody, but the only thing that's going to help me in the long run, in terms of this, is just remembering exactly where every single person is. And, that's, difficult as you can imagine. Oh. Come here. Sweet. Shit's going well. Other people know I'm here. I think there's dudes over here. Ooh, there's another thing I can scout. I like how a bunch of shit showing up on the map. That's good. That's cool. I like this. It's actually a really cool idea that you have to scout. Oh, that's a sniper. Now it's a mass of bloated dead flesh. Well, I took a hit. Oh, there's another guy over there. Think I can hit him? His head is completely obscured by my crosshair. I think he's dead. Could be totally wrong. Yep, totally wrong. Oh, there's another guy, though. He's down. Huh. Sniping is really good, you guys. It's actually really good here where I'm super far away. If you're super close, they'll know you're there and they'll come, I mean, just sprinting at you, and that kind of makes it tough because the controls in this game are far from perfect in terms of... Is he down? Yep. Far from perfect in terms of ease of motion and ease of aiming, so you definitely have to plan ahead. Like, if you notice, instead of pacing the target and keeping my reticle along with them, I'm just waiting for them to walk into my reticle, and then I'm pulling the trigger. Where's he going? Where you going, bud? I can't kill you all the way, you know, back there where you're hiding. Oh, that was that guy. So he's seen the dudes die and heard the bullets fly around. Well, the good news is I've cleared the, what's the word I'm looking for? I've cleared the compound considerably. I've cleared the compound of enemy combatants, and now I'm going to curmudgeonly kerfuffle my way into that words with C, blah, blah, blah. Yay. The hypest battles. Anybody else? Nope. Look at that boat. You can drive that boat. Yeah. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Now please subscribe to my channel. Here we do full playthroughs of some of our favorite and most hated games. We do cool one-offs like Complete Idiots Play and Spoiler Alert. And every now and then, you can catch us on the weekends for some awesome multiplayer games with our best friends, the Wonder Pets. I hope you guys like all the new episodes we have coming out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Please subscribe so that you can check out all the new content as it comes out, and we'll see you next time.